Okay, so my petrol thing's on like red, but I really can't be bothered to like fill it up. So, you know. Let's open this so it's lighter. I just can't believe how grim this weather is. Like, what the hell? Why do I live in England? Like, can someone just adopt me, please? Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm back with yet again another drive with me, because basically this is all I do on my channel these days. yeah, so thank you so much for 4k. Like, I can't believe I've hit 4k. I mean, I know it's not like a lot and stuff. Oh god. But to me it's kind of a lot, and like I never even thought I was gonna hit like 1k, let alone 4k. So thank you so much for that. Thinking about like a giveaway prize for when I reach 5k, and I've actually thought of something really, really cool. So for my 1k one, literally all I gave away was like makeup and stuff. But then I realized like boys watch my channel as well, so I kind of wanted a prize that would like fit both boys and girls. I thought of a really cool giveaway prize when I reach 5k, and basically I'm just gonna let the winner like pick whatever they want. Like, obviously I'll give them like a certain amount of money, and then they can pick like whatever they want. But I thought that was really cute, so make sure you subscribe. Yeah, today I'm just going to Starbucks. I'm literally doing nothing, and I'm not even like mad. Like, I just love weekends because I get to do nothing, and it is so rainy outside. Also, I thought I'd show you guys like my fave songs at the moment. So we're gonna have a bit of a party, you know. So, oh my god, so I re-pierced my second holes and it really hurts, and my ears are like bright red. So I'm really sorry if you can see my red ears, but I just wanted to put them in today. Like, I never wear my second holes, but I wanted to, so yeah. Okay, let's put on a good song. This is so good, it's like a remix. What a tune! Oh my god. We're gonna keep it going. Pull up in the fresh whip, just stepping on the left stash. Flexing on the ground right here. Why is it so busy on the roads? Like, oh my god, it is ridiculous. Okay, this is the worst roundabout ever, honestly. What's everyone doing today? All of this just for a bloody Starbucks, man. What am I doing? I love this song. It's from the new 50 Shades movie, which I'm so, so excited to see. Oh my god, it's just so good. Also, can we just talk about The Greatest Showman? Oh my god, I've seen it 3 times now. Yep, 3 times, and I want to go again. It is literally the best movie ever. If you haven't seen it, you need to see it, because you will love it. Literally everyone I know that's seen it have said they love it, and it's just incredible. Like, I can't even believe how good it is. So we're gonna play some music from it now. This is one of my faves from now on. Traffic, let me back to you. Fuck, I did it too early. Oh my god, my petrol thing has legit gone to zero. Is that bad? Starbucks now, it's fine. I've literally never had that before. Like, my red bit has legit gone to zero. Maybe I'm panicking right now.
Hello, welcome to Starbucks. We're gonna get started.
Hey, can I have a medium chocolate cream, please?
A medium chocolate cream frappe, yeah?
Yep, please.
Medium chocolate cream frappe. Is it, yeah, that's fine. Do you want cream on the top?
Yes, please.
Okay, perfect. Is there anything else I can get for you?
That's it, thank you.
Alright, so that'll be $3.65.
Thanks.
Can I have that? I need cream, right?
Yeah.
Sorry. Alright.
That's $3.65 then, please. Thank you.
Thanks. Thank you so much.
Thank you. It's alright.
Guys, learn from me. Never drive when your car has no petrol. Are you fucking taking the piss? I'm like panicking now, this is so bad. Why? Oh, I know that girl. Oh my god, I'm so bad at this. Yes, praise the Lord, we made it. Basically, I just put my card into there and the petrol is out of use. Okay, so now, oh, I've still got like zero petrol. There's one there, but I can't do it. Oh. Best scene ever, like the start bit. Oh my god, it gets me so hyped. Stop it. Oh my god, that's my mum then. Oh my god, that dog legit looks like my dog. Oh no, he doesn't actually. That's a pug.
They'd ever seen us, but I guess this sounds like another sad love song. I can't get over how it all went wrong, but I'll let the words come together.
So I think I'm gonna finish the video here just because I'm nearly home. Well, not really nearly, but kind of. So I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video. I'm sorry it's been kind of like, I don't know, boring. I don't know, you guys might not think it's been boring, but like, to me, it's just been me panicking over not having petrol, but you know, you guys might have liked that. But I really hope you guys have enjoyed this video. Make sure to give it a big thumbs up if you did. Subscribe down below for more videos. Turn on the bell so you're notified whenever I upload. And follow me on Snapchat, Instagram, and Twitter. They're all linked down below in the description, and I'll also put them on screen somewhere. So yeah, make sure you follow me on there. And yeah, I think that is it for this video, and I love you guys, and I'll see you next week. Bye!